keep getting these creepy messages from some guy who doesn't know the meaning of the word no.
Can you not just block his number?
I did. He keeps getting through somehow.
That's what you get for putting your number on Facebook.
Sometimes people need to get a hold of me. Should I punish everyone just because one person's a psychopath?
Well, I don't have mine on there.
As if we really have to worry about somebody stalking you.
I guess.
Hey, can you grab me a drink?
Sure.
Thanks. Hello?
Hello. Who is this?
Are you serious? You send me these creepy-ass messages about how you love watching me, and you honestly are gonna pretend like you don't know who this is.
I'm sorry, I don't know what you're talking about.
Piss off.
Who's that?
My pain in the ass stalker acting cute.
So you're just gonna keep this going?
What am I supposed to do? He hasn't said anything threatening, so the cops can't do anything about it. I'm over it anyway.
Hey, creep. Sarah doesn't want to talk to you, so you might just want to knock it off, okay?
Who is this?
Your worst nightmare.
From where I'm standing, you don't look like my worst nightmare.
What are you talking about?
Why don't you come outside and find out?
What's he saying?
He said he can see us.
What the hell? Hang up the phone.
I'm just gonna go see what it is.
No. Michelle, wait. Michelle!
I'll be right back.
So hold on a second!
Suffer.
Why are you doing this?
Because it's always about you. Well, it's time for that to change. If you want your little friend to live, then you're gonna play my little game.
What do you mean?
I ask you a question. If you get it right, she lives. If you get it wrong, then she dies, and then it's your turn.
No, please, I'll do anything.
You're gonna make the biggest choice of your life, or hers.
What kind of choice?
You choose who lives and who dies.
No, I can't make that choice. Please don't make me do this.
Time's running out, Sarah. I grow tired of you and your pathetic groveling. Now you make the choice.
I can't do it!
All you have to do is say the word. Just do a good thing for another person for once in your disgusting life. Don't you want to see what that's like just once before I slice you open?
Her. Kill her.
My pleasure.
Thank you. Take care of our little friend. Are you ready for your reward now?
Nightmares, you see him in your dreams. He'll appear dog in his catastrophic plan designed and